What is going on, everybody? Zaldi back here. Yes, I'm back, and I got my new PC. I'm super excited to be bringing you guys a completely new and revamped series. I didn't want to do one on Infinite Warfare because... So I wanted to do something with multiplayer and actually make a real legit series that I'm going to complete and finish all the way through. No backing out, no nothing, no cheese in this one because I love Battlefield 1. It's one of my favorite games of 2016 as of right now. And as 2016's coming to a close, I'm thinking it could be my favorite. I'm not completely sure yet because I did play quite a few games this year. But we're not going to talk about that. Let's talk about what this series is going to be. I'm basically just going to try to max out my medic rank, and I think it goes to 10. Right now, I think I'm level 4 with it, and we're basically just going to go from 4 to 10 in a series. I might stream this series. I might do something else with the series. I don't know. I could be doing more things. I just... we'll have to wait and see. There's no set in stone game mode for this either. I actually want to play every single game mode within the series. So today, we're going to be playing Domination, and we're going to be playing Operation. So without further ado... all right, welcome everyone back into this shiz. Okay, I guess we're gonna go straight for B. But right now we're playing Domination. Next game will be Operations. I'm loving Domination. The only real game mode that I've ever actually played in this game is Conquest. And today I was like, you know what? I really want to start trying other things because in the beta I tried all the game modes that they had and I had a blast with them. I don't know why I stopped playing them, but I really liked Operations. I think that was in the beta. I don't really remember what was in the beta, but... Domination is definitely a lot of fun. I like how there's a little bit of chaos, but not too much that it's like ridiculous. Like Conquest is so much fun because of all the chaos, but sometimes it's just like, okay, we gotta chill with that now. But I want to try to get as many revives as I can. I want to see if I can do okay. I'm not bad at this game by any means. I'm not like awful, but I am not like a god or anything. Like, I'm better at Modern Warfare Remastered than I am at this game, but I'm better at this game than I am at IW. I don't know how to explain it, but I'm not like garbage like I always am with games. Okay, well, you know what? The goal here today is just to pull two fatty W's. That would be the ultimate. Oh, I'm not gonna get any points for this, I don't think. But oh, yes I am. Okay, I want to pull two fatty W's in Domination and in Operations. That would be the goal. I don't think I'm going to rank up my medic class in this video, and there are going to be quite a few videos that I won't rank it up in just because it takes a long time. And I'm pretty sure the cap is 10, but I was reading forums and stuff, and people were saying it glitched out to 11, so I don't know. If you guys know what the max is, please let me know. I only, as of right now, think it's 10, but I'm not completely sure. And I really want to stream this series as well because... I can get back into streaming if I stop dying, so end my life. So enough of that, I'm just gonna go ahead and we're gonna start playing this crap. I'm gonna start, probably talk to, oh my god, he's over there. So streaming will happen soon, I guarantee you guys that, just prepare your anuses. Where, oh. Whoa, stop! We have lost objective. Bastard. Oh, a little footsies. Oh, little bastard, he's gonna snipe me. Told you! Oh! Oh! God, I love this game so much. Okay. I smell. Fuck! Look at that asshole. God, it's so scary because they're all in the freaking rooftop sniping, and they're actually pretty good at it, too. Ugh. I want to try sniping in this game, but it'll make me look like not even a noob. Like, if there's anything below a noob, like, I don't know what's below a noob. If you guys have any words that are below a noob, please let me know. But for the love of God, me sniping is just... no words. The grenade spam in this game is really ridiculous, though. It gets annoying. Like, even I do it just because of how overpowered it is. There we go. Thank you. This is my favorite gun. The M19 Sweeper. It's so good. And the only class I've ever really played with is a medic, just because I really like helping out teammates. Because I'm a good guy and I like good karma, because I'm gonna go to heaven. Nah, I really don't know why I chose the medic. I just really like trying to revive people, and it gets you a lot of points, actually. I think my record is like 21 revives in one game, which, I mean, that's pretty hard to do, but it was in Conquest, and I think it was on the Feo Fortress map. I don't know the names yet. Fao Fortress, I don't know what it's called. It's some, like, Chinese name, I think. I don't know. Boy, see? The revives are already pouring in. That's one revive, baby. Let's go. Oh, sucker. I thought that guy had, like, the sentry kit armor on. That's what he looked like. He was really bulky. But you know what? He was a beggar, and he's not a chooser. Even though beggars are choosers. Even though they're not. We are losing objective charge. Type advice. Okay, I'm gonna chill here. I'm gonna get sniped. I can already foresee it. Oh! Little bees. Yes, little bees. Yes, yes. Oh god. Wait, what? What is going on? What is... There are three guys on... Oh, Jesus. Oh my god. Thanks for the help, teammates. I'm gonna pull my chute. No, I'm not. I'm gonna die. Thanks. Okay. Save your life. Repay me. Yeah, I saved your ass. That's right. Kiss my feet, bitch. Oh, captain, my captain. I could have revived him. Shit. I'm sorry. I was actually going to revive him, but I was going to make him wait. The enemy controls all objectives. Grenade for you bastards. Yeah, grenade for you bastards. Yeah, come on, buddy. Come on up. Come on up. What you going to do? Huh? Yeah. Now you're weak. Now you're weak. Oh. Freaking... I call it Nova 6 gas just because I'm a COD player. And I'm sure that's gonna freaking, like, trigger some of you OG Battlefield players. But, oh, this guy thinks I'm coming down. I swear to God, I saw a little turtle head. Yeah. Yeah, buddy, you think I'm coming up now? You think I'm coming down now, buddy? Oh, he got me! Okay, the only freaking flag we have is B. This is bad, guys. Yeah. Dynamic Toast, you were the little asshole camping me. Okay, I'm going to... Alright, we really need to capture a home flag. Okay, I call A and C home flags because that's usually... Because that's where you start the game. That's where you spawn in. So I call them home flags. I've called them home flags, like, since I've started playing Domination. I don't know what it is. It's because I don't have a home. Can I throw a Nova 6 through here? Oh, you can! That's awesome! That's first aid for you. I like how you can just press RB and, like, you can throw it anywhere you want and they'd still get healed. Come on, buddy. Let's go. Okay, we have a home flag now, but we lost B. Okay. Okay. What? What? Oh, I was gonna say, he had a flame trooper kit. Oh. Yeah, I'm gonna arrive a char- Oh, okay. No one- Okay. PSA, if you- Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Oh my god. If you see the revive thing nearby medics down there, and there's someone close to you within like 10 meters, don't spawn in, okay? They're either going to revive you or they're going to diss you. And if they diss you, then don't save them, ever. Don't ever save them. Just let them die. But if they revive you, kiss their feet. Because revivals with medics are very scarce, and that's why I like to, because I don't want to be John Scarce. Okay. Wait, are we winning? I don't think we're winning. No, we're definitely not fucking winning. Kidding me? Okay. Okay. Wow. Okay. Okay. Are my teammates ever gonna, like, help me with anything? Okay, this guy just ran off B. Thanks for the help, you dick. Yeah, you. I'm talking to you. Yeah, no, I don't want you to get any capture points now, you ass. Okay. If we can hold... Does it go to 100? I think it goes to 100. Because one of my other games went to 200, the other last game that I played. I wasn't recording, that was a warm-up game. Wait. Oh, we have them trip capped, and they're at 99. Yo, if we can hold this. This will be so epic if we can actually hold this. We control all objectives. No. Yes. Oh my god, what if we hold this? Yo. There's no way we just did that. Oh my god, that was amazing. It was like 70 something to 99, wasn't it? No. It was like we were in the high 80s and they were in the high, and they were 99 and we came back and won. That was freaking amazing. Taking the Fatty W. First game of the series. We're ending off like that. Let's go play some operations, guys. I will see you guys in the next round. So the first half, we are defending the sectors. I'm gonna try my best to actually... God, this is literally like just like war. Holy shit, this is kind of scary. Oh my god, this is really cool. Fuck. Oh my god. I don't know what to do. Shit, they're everywhere. Oh god, nope. Oh my god. What is going on? I don't know if I'm going ham or I'm just getting lucky right now, but take that. Okay. Is that a bad guy? Why can't I kill him? Okay. Never mind then. I want to get out of here, but I can't. Okay, I've got teammates here, but Jesus, this is literally just like... Oh man, this is awesome. Fuck. Oh my god.
We have lost objective button.
What? I'm trying to hold down the fort so well, but it's so hard. Okay, this is awful. Okay, I'm gonna get naded. I'm gonna bail out of here. This is not a good spot to be in. Okay. Wow, that was insane. I don't know how I lived. But still, that was awesome. That was really intense. Okay, there are quite a few bogeys in sight. Wow, I'm doing really well. There's level 14, baby. I told you guys, I don't play this game that much, but I love it. And there's just so many games I've been trying to play, like Gears of War, Dark Souls 3. Just so many things I've been working on. A lot of Modern Warfare Remastered. So this game kind of gets put to the side sometimes. But when I come back to it, man, it's always there. Ooh. Weak defense. Okay. We need to get the fuck back. Oh, Jesus. They're all screaming. Okay, I don't like this at all. I'm gonna get shot in the back. Okay, I'm like the last one. Okay, we all need to set up defenses. I was holding down, I think I was at A that entire time. I was doing pretty well. Whenever I die, or if I die, it'd be the biggest goal to stay alive this entire game. But when I die, it better be some badass way and not some punani like gas or something like that. That is a big no-no. Okay. Wait, is that a... Okay. No! Ah, it's alright. You gotta end the streak at some point, right? But that wasn't so much of a badass way, but hey. That was probably one of the biggest streaks I've ever been on in Battlefield 1. Jesus, okay. That's enough out of you. That is quite enough out of you for one day. We have taken objective button. Oh god, they're all this close. Shit. I got you, I got you, I got you, I got you. Oh, we're getting some heals in, baby. That's what I like to do. Oh god, you better run. Okay, that's... Oh, sorry. Fuck, I wanna... I can't revive that guy without getting myself killed. I'm sorry, sir. I would have loved to revive you. Okay. We're getting a little chill now. That's good. Okay, that guy's got him. Okay, this guy needs health. Here you go, buddy. Okay. They're just... pouring in. Like animals. Dang it! I'm getting a lot of revives, though, which is really cool. Because you basically have to conjoin with your teammates. Oh. Okay. Oh my god, my legs. Nope. They're not getting that one off. Nope. Oh. There we go. Oh. Do not. Oh my god, people. Let me revive you. I need the points. Okay, there's a tank there. Don't want to mess with that at all. Okay. Goodbye, sir. Don't know how I killed him, but to turn on that guy pretty bad. Oh, I have 8 health. That's probably not too good to rush in here. Okay, I'm gonna try my best to get this, but... Okay, we're getting A back. That's good. That's good. Good job, teammates. Just... Other teammates, try your best not to lose the other flags. Oh, that was close. I got him like the last shot before I stopped shooting. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, burning carcass, come here. Even though this is ridiculous, I just revived a burning carcass. Bop, bop. I am doing exceptionally well, not gonna lie. I'm trying my best not to toot my own horn here, but I'm really, like, doing very well for me, at least. I don't know if this is, like, an average game for some of you, but, oh my god, that was long shot. I need some ammo. How do I request ammo? That's not how you request ammo. I think it's, like, RB, right? Yes. No, I need ammo. Give me that shit. Yeah, thank you. Okay, okay. I gotta bail on you, buddy. Sorry. Oh, God. Okay. If you want to get through, go. I should probably help out my teammates over here. See, that guy did. It's so hard to shoot people when they're laying down. So, drop shotting this game is very overpowered sometimes. Oof. Oh, the tank takes me out. Dang it. Oh, God. Oh, God. Okay, so we are... Wait. Wait. Did I just spawn? It's like a... Oh, my God. I'm just trying my best to hold down whatever flag I can. I've been trying to stay around A and maybe B just because they've been mainly going for A. And we've been doing it. The teammates and I that have been over there are doing really well. And we have a tank over there, which helps a lot. But we've been doing pretty well at holding this one down. There we go. Okay, well, if a tank comes up here, we might be screwed, but... Because we only have one guy in that tank, but I mean, we'll see. I mean, I could get in, but I don't. I hate being in tanks. I just feel so ugh. Oh no, I like being on foot so much more. Unless I'm trying to like get somewhere and I've got like a destination I need to go and I don't want to run, then that's the only reason I'd get inside of a tank or something. I'm sure we need some help over here. Yeah, we definitely need some help over here. We just cannot lose this door because I think this is where they're coming in through. That they're trying to get in through. Got you, fam. Oh. Got you, fam. Yeah, see? Reviving teammates, I mean, benefits everyone. It benefits you for points, and you have teammates by you. And it benefits them because you revived them. What is that, like 5 revives in a row? I'm coming, buddy. Yeah, I'm freaking... Oh, I was gonna... Dude, I am just fucking wrecking right now. Oh my god, just getting the revives, getting the flags, or the... Oh, they are flags, and then getting the kills, man. Oh, right as I say that, but dang. well on a streak. Actually, I could probably take C back. Okay, let's do it. Let's do it, Zaldi. All by yourself. Okay, they're gonna start. Yes! Yes, boys, there we go. Feel like to see teammates moving in. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Thank you, teammates. That was awesome. Okay, I'm getting... I cannot zoom in right now, so I'm gonna die, but it's alright. Oh, he just got freaking ran over. Thank you so much. Oh, God, that was bad. Good riddance. I thought we were gonna lose, not gonna lie. Defended the sector, baby. Defended the sector. That is two fatty W's in a row, baby. Two, honestly, underdog wins. Woo. We had two more to give up. Two more to give up before we... fucked.
The enemy is being reinforced with an airship.
What? Wait. Oh, God. They have okay. Oh, these are going to be long games. Jesus. All right. I did not realize this. All right. That's fine. That's fine. I love me some long games. You guys are going to have longer episodes, but I assume you guys probably don't care about that. Okay. So even if we stop them again, they still have one more battalion that they can use. Okay. That's bad. Not for time or anything, but that's bad for the fatty W because, oh, no. I don't know if we could hold them a second time. Or not even a third time. I mean, I'm gonna try my best, but... oh, I thought that was a person. God. Okay, so they're probably gonna take that. I don't... that's Zep... the freaking... Behemoth, is that what they're called? Behemoths, I think? That's one of them, I don't really know. Okay, yeah, I don't want to deal with the tank. Yeah, okay, well, I gotta take now. We can cap this back. I know we can. Okay, I'm just gonna chill right here. Oh my god. If anyone needs healing, I can heal them. Okay, we have more people on this flag right now, so. Oh god. God. Teammates. Okay, we have quite a few people over here. That's good. Oh shit, we need to go back to crap. Okay. Right as we go over to B, we're gonna lose A again. I can guarantee that. Oh, they got C already. Crap, they're just... oh, man, defending in this game is gonna be tough. I got a teammate on me with this, so it looks kind of promising. Right, suppression. Oh, no! I feel like... what? What'd it bounce off of? That's gay. Okay. Thanks, frickin' gas. I heard it bounce, and then it just came right back at me like it spit it out. Fine. Fine. I don't even want you anymore. Okay, we have A. We're not gonna have... I'm gonna die. I wanna get a kill, though, before I die. Oh. I'm gonna throw gas in there. Can I get him? Ah, it bounced out. Dang it. I think... wait. 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 So close. No, you thought. Wait. Oh, I killed the guy with the gas grenade. I didn't kill that guy. Okay.
We are losing objective Charlie.
This ain't Black Ops 3. He ain't using the shovel on me, bitch. What's it called? Like the Ace of Spades? Is that what it was called? Oh, there's a tank out there. I call all the artillery's tanks. I don't know the difference. I don't know that name, but maybe it is a tank. I don't know. Damn it, I was gonna revive that teammate. Oh my god, can I please get up here? Let me inside! Oh, so freaking close. I got you, teammate. Let's do this. We got this. Oh! Fuck. I got you, buddy. Okay. There's a sniper, obviously, over to my left in that, like, fortress area. So I'm gonna try to be as careful as I can. Okay, that's okay. Okay. We have taken objective butter. Let's get this, baby. Me and this teammate just took it, basically. Okay, I'm gonna die. Oh, is he a medic? Oh, he just got... Oh my god, he got blown away. Hey, that's pretty good. Okay, let's throw some toxic... Someone's screaming bloody murder from being burned alive. Jesus, I cannot imagine what being that burned alive feels like. And nor do I ever want to. Do not drop bombs. Oh, I thought those were bombs. That was a shadow. Okay. Oh, I wanna. I can't revive that guy. No way. Oh! My god. I'm gonna try to put fire on these guys. Make them move out of the way. Yeah. Yeah, back off. That's right. Let's go, baby. Yes! Good shit, everyone. Wait. No! I tried to revive him. I don't think. Oh! 1 meter. 1 meter away. 2 meters away. You're joking, right? You're joking. 0 meters. Thank you. I was gonna say, if you don't revive me. Oh my god. Oh, I don't have any gas grenades. Oh, that'd be the perfect one. Perfect up. Oh, okay. I'm trying to hold down B and A at the same time, so if like. Oh, I was gonna try to like weave in and out of the pillars, you know? He's using that Call of Duty Ghost Lean feature, though. Bastard. Oh! I got you, fam. Even though I didn't kill him, I still got you, fam. Okay, let's go get C. I think we might be able to do this, man. We might be able to pull this fatty W. I would love to. Two fatty W's is just, bone apple tea. And in the first episode, too. That is great. And I got a gas grenade kill. Let's go. That is such a cheese way to get a kill. I almost died, but that's such a cheese way to get a kill. Is just spawn in and kill someone like that.
Woo! That's 2 out of 3, baby.
Oh, God. Once they take the second one, the one that we're at right now, we're done. Last defense, baby. Nope. Oh, God, nade. Okay, this is bad. Okay. Teammate, I'm gonna revive you, and then I'm gonna revive myself. Oh, God. If I can. That guy's screwed. I don't think I can revive. Oh, okay. Teammates, I will get you soon. Oh, no. Maybe the gas will do something. I'm hitting people. I think a lot of those guys don't have helmets on. Dang, I just got so many points for that. Okay, they're going to take C 100%. Oh, no. Oh, no. They are probably going to get this. Not if I have anything to do about it, though. Shit. No! They might take this. I think we're gonna be okay, but that was scary. That was really close. They were in the prog. If they would have capped C that time, we would have lost this one. Oh my god, freaking Zeppelin. We would have just been donezo. Okay, we're looking good now. We have them all. Good. God, this game just, it can just like flip so fast. Thank god for trenches, man. I wanna see, like, I can't revive that guy right now because I die so fast. What does he think he's doing up there? We have taken objective butter. Huh. I'm just a sitting duck. God, they're all, like, they're on the rooftops and, like, the balcony areas, but they're not capping it, which is really annoying. It's like, either go and cap it or get out. Are you kidding me? Okay. Oh, God. Oh, man. God, where are they? There's one. I'm gonna hop it down here. I don't think that there's any more gas. Oh, thank God we have a tank now. Oh God, he's right in there. Get him. See there? I think we got him. Sweet. Where's a ladder? I feel like going up a ladder is too mainstream and I'll get killed, but I don't think there's another way. Ha! Freaking idiots. Oh, you guys see that? I tried to do like a jump shot. Did not work. Oh, thank you. I was gonna say, I almost spawned in. Thank you for that, buddy. Whoever did that, I don't know who it was, but thank you.
Appreciate it.
Yes! Match bonus, that say 31,000 XP?
I think that said 31,000 XP. Oh my gosh. I think I got over 50 kills. I think I went ham, dude. Woof! Victorious. Two fatty W's today, baby. Both underdog victories, I gotta tell you. I thought we were gonna lose both games. I think I said 31, or 21. It said 21. 24 out of 7, that's pretty good. Oh. Oh, more. Okay, 52. Jesus. Sweet. I wonder if I probably got most revives. Maybe, I don't know. I got the most flags captured. Let's go, baby. 53 kills. Oh my gosh, with almost a 2 KD. That's really good. Wow. 22 revives. Wow. Oh my gosh. All right, you guys, I hope you all enjoyed this episode. I am loving Battlefield 1. If you guys have any other types of series that you want me to start, maybe on Battlefield or even Call of Duty, I would be completely down. I just need some ideas on what you guys want to see, and I'll try to play them if I can. If I don't want to, then I probably won't. But I want these series to be a lot of fun, and I am having a blast with ranking my medic class. We didn't rank it up that episode, but I'm sure we will in the next episode. So, guys, leave a like down below if you enjoyed, and tell me. I don't know what you should tell me. Just tell me a good short story, a good sob story in the comments. I don't know. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'm Zoldy.